The shit to me, I flipped to see a Ducky Flint show. With Ricky D and Red Alert was putting in work. And Chuck Chill had my homies on the hill getting ill. When shit was real, when I still remember Raw. With Daddy Kane, when De La Soul was putting potholes in the game. I can't explain how it was. Houdini had me puffing on that Buddha getting buzzed. But still I was. Them black parties in the projects and on my block. And Dickie don't stop sitting on that bottom side. On my speaker, Queen Latifah and MC Light. Listen to Church KRS, the
the NBA, what? What'd they say? The NBA, what? NBA Awards. Burn on Drake. Did he write that? Write what? What the fuck you talking about? What's the deal? Top of the morning. Top of the morning. All the gangsters hit the yard first. Unlock. Blood time to politic and talk bullshit like we do. Clear straight. What's the deal? What NBA awards, blood? You mean the BET awards? I never heard of no NBA awards. What the fuck is an NBA award? Oh, that's Mike D. What up, Mike D? What's the deal, fool? You barely smoking, fool. Just got done smoking, nigga. Who barely smoking? You're barely seeing me smoke, nigga. I've been up smoking all morning. What the fuck are you talking about? Niggas weird. The fuck you know what I'm doing? I'm not barely smoking. Who said this was my first blunt of the day? Nigga, this is my first blunt with you for today. You seen Future about to fight the Migos? Nope. Nine Dudes Hoover. That's right, bro. You feel me? Nigga talk about this thing. This ain't my first blunt. Nigga, this your first blunt with me. I been up blowing. This my number three for today. This my third blunt this morning. I been up blowing. I just wasn't on live. I was doing nothing. Blood, I got a life. Y'all niggas ain't my life. Blood, nigga, I got a life. You think I just sit here and make video all 24 hours out the whole day? Fuck no, nigga. I don't put my whole life on live, blood. I live my life. When this live camera go up, blood, I'm living my life, doing what I do, chilling with my bitches, doing what I do. I just don't. I'm famous, not them. What up, Zoe Haitian? What up, for? Zoe Pam niggas. Thoughts on 40 Glock getting popped? Who cares? Why niggas still asking about that? He got popped. Niggas get shot every day, B. Ain't no what the fuck I'm supposed to say about it. The nigga got shot. Niggas get shot every day. Who cares? Nigga ain't from my hood. Why we gonna talk about that? Talk about 40 Glock getting shot. Who cares? Blood. Nigga got shot. Niggas get shot every day. You know how many times I got shot? I got shot twice. I don't give a fuck. Who cares? Blood. Who wanna talk about that nigga getting shot? Who cares? What up, Walt? What's the deal? What up, Gong? Clean straight, blood. You already know. What up, for? Australia. Australian this thing. All right, that's enough hoods and cities, though. What is we talking about, though? I don't want to go down a list of y'all hoods and cities, blood. Nigga. Niggas don't want to yell out hoods and cities all day. Blood, I don't want to sit here and listen to y'all yell out y'all cities and hoods, blood, all day. Jesus, blood. Weed prices. Nigga, come to L.A. Niggas always asking weed prices. Niggas always out of town asking what the weed prices is. Blood. Ain't no weed price gonna never be the same, bro. It's all kind of different weeds. It's all kind of different flavors. It depends on what kind of deal you get, who you getting it from. It ain't no, you can't just say that, bro. I'm not finna sit on here and go down no weed prices, bro. It's all kind of weed prices. You gotta come out here, bro. Plug up. Link up. No, I'm not sending nothing because that would be illegal. I'm not sending shit because every other state, it ain't legal to send weed. So I'm not sending shit. I'm on probation for the next 5 years. I'm not sending shit to nobody I don't know. I met over a cold bowl of cereal. Nigga, I'm not doing it. You seen the Tupac movie yet? Yes, I seen the Tupac movie, bro. I just watched it again last night. Yes, I seen the Tupac movie. We talked about it already. We talked about it weeks ago. We talked about it last week. We talked about it this week. I'm not finna talk about it again. We talked about it already. We talked about it yesterday. We talked about it the day before yesterday. We talked about it the day before that. I don't wanna talk about the Tupac movie no more. I'm not talking about it. Go watch it. Go see it. Nigga trying to catch you staring. I don't know what that means, bro. I don't know what that means. What the fuck is the NBA Awards? Why y'all keep saying, what is that? What is the NBA Awards? What's the deal? What's the deal? What is the NBA, bro? Man, get your goofy ass out of here. You sound like a fag. You ain't no Damo, nigga. On Damo. Nigga don't even say on Damo. You sound like a fag. Nigga, you bitch ass, bro. Nigga, get your bitch ass out of here. Nigga said on Damo. Nigga, we don't even say on Damo. Shut your goofy ass up, bro. Nigga, it's Bloods. Nigga, on Bloods. Nigga don't say on Damo. On Damo, bro. Shut the fuck up. You sound like a goofy right now, bitch ass nigga. You gonna do another run on your shirts? Yep, I'm finna do it. Matter of fact, I'm finna call that. This nigga been bugging me about them shirts. It's another nigga that wanna do them, but I don't know Blood like that, Blood. This nigga trying to tap in, Blood. I don't even know you, nigga. Man, I got all the money. I'll do it, but I don't care. I got all the money. I can do it. I just don't wanna do it. I don't wanna spend my time selling shirts. Half of the time, motherfuckers gonna hit you up. You could put a post up there saying, all right, I got these shirts. They $30 each. Blood, hit me if you want a shirt. Niggas gonna steal. Niggas gonna hit me. Look, I could put white shirts up there. Look, this is what I'll put up a white shirt and I say these $30 each. Hit me if you want one. Niggas gonna call me. They gonna hit me up. Hey, bro, do you got them in black? Do you got, I say, I only got small, medium, or large. They gonna call me and say, you don't have no double X's. You don't have an extra blood. I just said, I got white, small, medium, and large, but that shit is annoying, but I don't want to sell shirts like that. I want somebody else to do that shit. I don't want to be bothered with that shit. That shit is fucking annoying, bro. Niggas call, oh, you don't have any extra larges left? No, I just said I got small, medium, and large. No, I don't have no more extra larges left. Oh, hey, you don't have no white, you don't have no black ones? Hey, you should do some with the black. I'm not doing all that, blood, that shit is annoying. These are the ones I did. These are the ones I'm selling. These are the sizes that I have, and this is how much they cost, blood. Do you want to buy one or no? Jesus, blood, that shit is fucking annoying. That shit is annoying. Blood, you don't even know how these, you see how these niggas be on my live saying stupid shit. Just imagine when you selling something, and you gotta answer the phone because it's about money. Like, fuck. You know, that why you think I took my number off my pay? So many people call my phone a day with stupid, weird, fuckboy, starboy ass shit, blood. Straight starboy shit every day. How much for promo? When I get some money, I'll call you back. What the fuck are you calling me for, blood? It says how much it is on the fucking post. Why are you calling me, asking me how much it is, blood? Get the fuck out of here, blood. That shit's so weird, blood. Blood, these niggas is weird, blood. Queen Street, weird. That shit is a lot to deal with, blood. I can't sell shirts and focus on this, doing what I do, and try to sell shirts. Like, blood, I'm not trying to sell shirts. I didn't come in this shit to be a shirt salesman. Blood, fucked up. Should be annoying, blood. People, it's some weird people in the world, blood. You don't even know. These niggas be weird. You see, bless a lot of weird niggas in jail. That's how I know how many weird. I spend so much time in the jail, I really realize how weird niggas hit. It's a lot of weird niggas. Blood, if a bitch don't call, blood, if you calling a bitch and she don't answer the phone, blood, she don't fucking want to talk or clearly she's busy. Why would you keep calling a bitch back to back to back? Keep, blood, you're fucking weird. If you a bitch, bitch, if you calling my phone and I didn't answer the phone, bitch, either I'm busy, but something, I'm on the phone. Bitch, I'll call you back. Don't keep fucking calling my phone over and over, then send a text. I called you. I know you called me. I see my fucking phone ring 3 times back to back to back. Bitch, I see you call me. I know. When I'm done, when I get a chance to call you back, I'll fucking call you back. People is weird, blood. There's some weird ass people in the world, blood. I swear to God, Queen Street. Shit be weird. Blood. What up, Jamaica boy? What up, Jamaica boy? Blood. Nigga be weird, blood. I got you. I'll push your shit in Vegas. See, that's what I don't want. I don't want you to push my shit in Vegas because then the money is getting out of hand. I don't know what you got going in Vegas. No, I don't want you pushing my shit in Vegas. That's another thing. All these niggas want to, hey, bud, we can make a quick 20,000. I know we can make a quick 20,000, but I don't want, I don't even know you. Who are you? I met you over a cold bowl of cereal, nigga. I don't even know you. What make you think I just want to jump in the car and just start doing business with you? Oh, yeah, come on, bro. Come sell my shit. Well, fuck no. I don't even know. I got homies that could do that, bro. That's why, honestly, that's what I'm really waiting for somebody that I trust, and I can trust with that. And I'm like, here, bro, do this shit. Somebody you can trust. You can't do business with niggas you can't trust with the money. But if you can't trust niggas with the money, you can't do business, bro. So if it ain't none of my, hey, how you doing? If it ain't none of my close niggas that's trying to do this shit, or somebody that I really trust that they about their business, bro, and they going to do this shit right, but I don't want to do it. That's why I don't want to do no fucking podcast. That's why I don't want no podcast. You know why? Because I don't want that bullshit, blah. I want real. I want some real shit. I want something solid. Nigga, I want something secure, blah. I want something, nigga. Blah. Come on, bro. Nigga, that weird shit ain't nothing, nigga. Who got time to wait? I don't got no time to wait. I'm 34, blah. I ain't got no more time to waste in my life. Nigga, I wasted so many years of my life in jail. You think I got more time to waste with this shit, blah? I'd rather bick it and just enjoy my life being a regular nigga, blah. If I gotta go through all these hula hoops and all this bullshit to get rich, to be a rich nigga, fuck it, blah. I'ma just be a regular black man, blah. I don't gotta be a rich black man. I'll be a regular working class black man like men do, blah. Because that's what men do, blah. Men go to work and get paid, blah. Fuck it, everybody wasn't meant to be rich. But, you feel me? We working on it. But if it ain't happening, blah, fuck it. Point straight. Into it. On Big Cartel, yeah, you know, the BigCartel.com shit, all that shit, you know, but I just don't want to focus on it. I got all the patterns for all the shit. I got all the designs, they dope. I got all the designs. I got the BigCartel.com. I got all that shit. That shit just got annoying. If it ain't nobody, I don't want to run that shit, though. I don't want to be the one bothered with that shit, bro. That shit is annoying. I'm telling you, bro, that shit is annoying, bro. That shit really attack. That's a whole nother career in itself, just trying to sell merch. Merch is a fucking career in itself, bro. That's why that's why them niggas get jobs. It's niggas that do that. That's their job, to take care of that shit. That's why they get paid, bro. Like, you feel me? I need to focus on being a fucking star, bro. I got to keep focused. You feel me? I got to keep the bracket attention focused. I need somebody else to keep the shirt attention focused, bro. I don't want to keep the shirt attention focused. On the set, just real shit, bro. That shit is stressful, bro. And then that's why, you feel me? You know why I ain't into beef with a lot of niggas? Because I don't do business with a lot of niggas, blah. The quickest way to start beefing and getting into it with niggas is over money, blah. It's always over money. And I'm a nigga, I'm a hothead, blah. I'm not gonna lie. That's why I don't like being around niggas like that. Because I'm really a hothead ass nigga. And niggas be doing weird shit. Niggas is weird, bro. And the nigga, bro, I lived that part of my life already. I'm not, like, in this point of my life, I'm not trying to be on all that turbulent shit no more, blood. I done wasted too much time away in jail, running around, blood, always carrying burners, shooting that nigga, blood. Soon as you get mad, you ready to go, blood. This nigga playing with my money, I'm ready to go blow this nigga head off, blood. I don't want to deal with all that shit, bro. I'm all like, blood, fuck all. That's why I don't sell lean. That's why I don't sell weed. You know why? Because you got to deal with too many people, blood. You got to interact with niggas, weird shit these niggas be on. I get mad fast. I'm a cool nigga, but I get mad fast, blood. I don't like dealing with niggas. Fuck that. Main street. That's why I'm like dealing with a lot of bitches. I get mad fast, blood. I can't have all these bitches knowing everything about me, and then I'm mad at you, and now you mad disgruntled, blood. I'm a gangbanger. I'm a famous gangbanger at that, bitch. Fuck that. I don't got time to be dealing with all you bitches. Like, I deal with a chosen few bitches that I know. They don't give a fuck. They ain't shit anyway. They just trying to bick it and get a little dick like a normal bitch, blood. They not trying to be Insta famous. They not trying to be none of that, blood. They just want to bick it and fuck with a real nigga. Queen Street. That's what I fuck with. Man, I'm not shouting out nothing, blood. This ain't no shout-out hour, bro. You niggas annoying with that shit, too, bro. This ain't shout-out hour. I'm not shouting out nothing, bro. This ain't shout-out. I'm not doing shout-outs. I'm not sitting here doing shout-outs, bro. We sitting here talking, having a conversation. I'm not doing shout-outs. I'm doing that weird shit, bro. Do a street gangs interview on you into hood. I did a street gangs interview. What do you mean? I just did a street gangs interview. It's a part two coming out. I just did a street gang. I did four. It's going to be a total of four street gangs interviews. I did them already. Yeah.